Show you guys about me and my teammates' introduction to statistics project. So after a few discussion, we have decided to do a project on the topic fashion. So after this, I'm gonna show you guys the first few meetings that we had.
Okay, next I'll be talking about the three objectives of our study. The first one is to know the fashion interests of ITS students in CFS. Second one is to know how frequent ITS students in CFS spend their money on clothes. And the third one is to know how ITS students in CFS evaluate between people's physical appearance and people's personality. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Atika and I am going to explain about the variables. This is the video about the variables. Okay, so you have known the variables. Thank you.
Then for the population, our population is all students who are taking introduction to statistics subject in this semester, and our sample is 50 students from the population of all ITS students this semester.
Hi everyone, so now I'll be talking about the sampling method.